Find the other pieces of the language disk. Finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we?
Oh, Ymir's stone head is smashed to pieces by Thor's hammer.
Thor is so startled by the faceful of rock, he doesn't notice Ymir's body topple right onto him with a sickening crunch.
And again, the roars of laughter echo through the palace halls.
That's an awful story, Ymir. Nothing like the ones Mother told me.
Or I can just tell you this story later.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. Where shall we begin? Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Atreus, to me.
That story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we?
Oh, Thor smashes the stone head of Rúnir and falls upon him with a sickening crunch.
Let that be a lesson, my son. Truth is seldom so pretty. myth and legend.
Wow! It's like there was an entire city under the water.
Aye, lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
Can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior. And so she joined the hunt.
And we'll pick this up later.
Bofa. Frimd. Eri.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. Discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Oh.
Right then. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Skadi, Queen of the Hunt, had been lured by Odin into hunting an eagle. Or I can just tell you the story later.
Good. Keep it up.
Part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up.
right there. We were in the middle of a story, weren't we? Skadi, Queen of the Hunt, had been lured by Odin into hunting an eagle. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all. But her own father, poor Thiotsi, slain by his own daughter. She was overcome with grief and shame, for there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye, there aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
How did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher. Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. Question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
You know what? I'll tell this one later.
The last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Mimir!
Can you start that story again from before?
If I recall, we had begun to discuss the origin of Ymir, the first giant. In the beginning, there was Gnúngagap, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after. Now what?
My men are later. They roam no longer.
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
That story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Ymir, the first giant, had emerged from the void, and every form of life began to spring forth from Ymir.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
You want to dock here?
Thank you.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice! Lovely to see you too, Sindri!
Nob.
I can do whatever you need. Yes, my young man? Well, don't buy anything on my account.
I still can't believe his son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
broke us up.
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Boy.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Oh!
Over there.
This is the sun.
That ghost stone? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Weavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
You did well. over here.
Yes, sir.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow. This goes on and on. Father, forgive me, filled with remorse, forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom.
Something down there.
There sure is a lot to see here.
How did it go with the stronghold?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said. I didn't ask for it back.
To work we go. Oh, nothing. Okay.